Oh boy. Oh boy. Okay, so it just throws us in. Alright, okay. Hi. Apparently, it just throws us immediately into the character creation screen, but I wanted to start with, like... I wanted to start with how... why I'm making a bin weevils video. So, basically, because I didn't learn my lesson from Habbo, I made a bet on Twitter that the 14th Doctor wouldn't be David Tennant and would be Shooty Gatwa. Well, at the time I didn't know it was Shooty Gatwa because it wasn't announced, but I was trying to say that it wouldn't be David Tennant. Since then, Jodie Whittaker has regenerated into David Tennant. So, welcome to Bin Weevils. This game already looks foul. The sign-up page wasn't very nice either. Polly experienced that with me. Do I want to be a Roundel, Minecraft Steve, Bill Cipher, or the fourth one? The hell was that? Right, okay. It goes. Big sound. 150 mulch. Oh. Wow, you look cool. Hurry over here, your new home is waiting for you. Party here. Yesterday. Well, let's go this way then. The way I just turned around and started beelining it towards the thing! Oh, that was brilliant. Whoa! Okay. Level 2. Who are you? Welcome to your nest. I'm the nest inspector. I'm in charge of rating all the nests in the binscape. Nest coolness, that's sad. That is beyond sad. I mean, I look horrible. Look. Oh! Top hat, how do I wear the... Screw it, okay, fine. As we can see, you've just moved in. As you decorate your nest coolness will go up. I award nest coolness points once per day. Here, let me give you a hand decorating. Let's get your nest coolness up. This room could do with some work. It looks like a... This is literally a cardboard box. Choose a theme. Alright, where should we go? Should we go with, nice princess, space and dinosaurs, or Candyland? I think, I might go with the whole blue vibe, yeah. What do you mean the click here to my stuff box? It unlocks at level 3. Is it? That's not very clear. Ooh. Decorate. Woo! That was quick. That was hella quick. I feel like I'm an interior designer. Watch out, dudes. I'm gonna make a Sims 4 playthrough next. There are still a few more items that you can place into your room. Click and drag the items to place them. Okay. Because it's Easter. I want it on the table. You know what? I dragged it onto the table. That's where I wanted it. Thank you. I would like my trophy that... TABLE! I don't want to place anything else. Do I just have to clutter my entire house up? What is this? What is this magical menagerie that I have just pulled out of the floor? Whoa! Alright, let's put a lamp. Great job! Click on the My Stuff box to close it when you're done decorating. Can I put the stuff back? I don't want this stuff here. Sorry, magical box. I don't want you. Dinosaur! What a magical game this is. Or was. Let's head back to the nest hall. I have a surprise for you. Here's 1,000 extra mulch as a reward. Is this like... What is this? Oh, God. Oh. My ears are being pierced. My nest coolness is being updated. Remember to check back tomorrow to see how cool your nest is. I might post that on Twitter. You can earn more mulch by completing tutorial tasks or start exploring. How do I change my avatar? Can I change my avatar? I wasn't done, it just stopped. I'm glad Bin Weevils is up with the times, there's a Discord server. Let's go to Flum's Fountain. Dude's juggling. Is a pro. Whoa! Whoa! There's other people! Yes! Because this went so well last time. Bin Weevils! I'm gonna have to do some serious Bin Weevil grinding to talk to people. I don't even know how to change my avatar, so, change your Weevil's expression. Why is this so funny? Well, I'm not very happy that I can't talk. I've been... Oh! Did the servers just go down? Bin Weevils, you alright? Collect mulch. How easy is it to level up? How long will this take? Shouldn't just do some actual grinding? Do I actually need to grind? Do I need to grind Bin Weevils? Am I actually that desperate to talk to people? No, I am not. Let's go back to where we were. Maybe we can just watch other people interact. That'd be fun. Whoa, that guy just did a massive spin. What? Can you, like, shift to run or something? What the... Why is that? Why are they so quick? What is... I am so mystified. What is going on? Place squares. Yeah, I'll join this game. What do you do? I can't even ask them to play squares. Do loads of cool moves to impress your friends. Get new moves when you level up. My God. Why are they so quick? Check out my run speed. When they're going, like, zooming 55 miles an hour. Check out my walk speed. Pathetic. Absolutely pathetic. Let's just, stand in the centre of town and buggy down. It's almost better than the Club Penguin dancing. Power one? There's power in this game. What, can I give my Bin Weevil exhaustion? Yes! What? So we back in the mine. Whoa. 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 Help me. Help me! I can turn into a frog as if I'll look any different. Apparently I actually do. And apparently I have zero animations when I walk around. I just drift. Let's go somewhere else. Why was everyone just saying thank you? What? You can hit up a club. You can hit up the club in Bin Weevils. Right, let's go. Club fling. In we go. Absolutely bustling. Oh! Oh, there's bit. They're controls! Oh, yeah. Disco ball. This is like singling someone out, like, look at that doofus in the middle of the square! VIP room. I'm proper VIP me. Right. There's still no one in here. I can't exactly play it. Connect mulch if no one's in here. Let's head through here. Oh, no, we're just back. Back here. No, I am on stage! That's a difference! Are you ready to absolutely, like, hear me rock out? Are you ready for this? I'm going to suddenly change my entire voice because they casted someone else as my singing voice. And I'm going to sing Fantasy by Mariah Carey. I think blue fits for this song. This goes out to my homies, especially that guy in the middle of the ring. I just imagine it in my head as well. It's... Riggs Movie Multiplex. Watch great TV shows and collect your earnings at the cash machine. What's going on here then? Cinema. Now showing absolutely nothing. I mean, what was I expecting? I can't exactly go in and see nothing, can I? Screen 1, Bin Weevils. Screen 2, Bin Weevils. Screen 3, Bin Weevils. Screen 4, Bin Weevils. Buddy list. Drinks machine. No, apparently I'm just going to go see Bin Weevils instead. What's on this TV screen then? Nothing. Well, that's sad. I don't think it's... I have a feeling Bin Weevils is its, like... Bin Weevils episode 1. Synopsis phlegm episode. Ah! Oh god, what is this entailing? Ew. Ready, clock? Yes, Tink. Oh. Can we have our ball back?
Clot, you bimfer! Can you see him, clock?
Clot, you bimfer?
Tink, why are you covered in phlegm?
Oh, God!
Okay, Clot, you know the plan to get our ball back?
No. I can't reach, Tink!
Shush! You'll wake phlegm!
Here's the plan. Phlegm loves apples, so we'll take you inside. Then you find the mulch ball and escape.
Well, why can't you wear the apple costume?
Because you look more like an apple.
Yummy! Yummy! No! Come back, apple!
No! Tink, I've got it.
Clot, you're on fire.
Am I? Oh, oh, help! Ow, too, that hurts.
Benthy, heck. Tick, clot.
I don't want to play anymore. Dirt Val. Race on your own or with race? Oh my god. Oh my god. Right, this is how we finish the episode. We play Super Mario Kart, but like normal. Not normal, but Super Mario Kart, but Bin Weevil edition. Choose a car. Right then. Let's enjoy ourselves. In a blue car. Oh, this is the best video game to ever exist. It's just done. This is the best video game. Winner 53 seconds and 9.5. That was great. Right. And that concludes our play of Super Mario Kart, Evil Wheels. And also that concludes the Bin Weevils, because I've been recording for 26 minutes, and I've decided that that's enough. If you want me to play Bin Weevils again, unfortunately I won't, so don't get your hopes up. Thanks for watching this incredible YouTube experience.